good to see you, Telly-see.
A dredging machine sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
It's also a death sentence for the lake.
Thank you.
Leaning pillar. Could be Priya's salvage site. Hello? What's going on in there?
Experimenting. Tech work. Fixing stuff. Didn't want to get in anyone's way. What are you doing here?
Priya asked me to see if there's anything useful. Why are you out here alone? It's not exactly safe.
Do you think maybe it could be safer if we started talking more to them? Not the Thanatos, the RDA. I mean, so many people are getting hurt. What if we...
Were you talking to someone?
No. Just, you know, experimenting.
Hey, are you hearing me? Bad news! A bunch of RDA aircraft is heading where I sent you. Just leave the stuff. Get out of there!
They must have picked up activity here. We need to move.
That can't be right. Why would they want to do that? But I can't leave this stuff. Maybe they don't want to fight. Maybe they just came to check on the place. You can just make some noise. Drive them off? Here, these will work. I can't lose this stuff. drove them off, just like I said. So now that they're gone, can I keep this place? And can you maybe not tell Priya? I'm working on stuff that will help HQ, I swear.
If you think so. But she could help, you know. You don't have to do it all by yourself out here.
I'll talk to her soon. She'll see. I have something for you, too. That's for saving my lab. And for not spoiling the surprise for Priya.
Hey, Priya. So we managed to defend the position. The RDA should leave it alone for now.
Great. Did I hear Talon's voice there, too?
Yeah. He said he's working on something. He'd rather... tell you about it himself.
Oh, intriguing. He's a little genius, isn't he? I mean, he's not little. He's giant. I mean, you all are. Never mind. I'll wait for his call.
Is that... You still have Mercer's walkie-talkie?
It doesn't work anymore. I just like having it, okay? Don't make a big deal out of it.
I'm not. I'm surprised. That's all.
I know things are different now. And I have to be tough. It's just... It's how I used to... We don't have to get rid of everything they gave us. Mercer wanted Na'vi and humans to work together. Cooperation is what makes for successful ventures. Only together will we build a better Pandora. You remember?
Mercer doesn't care about Pandora. Or us.
Well, we're working with the humans here anyway. Still cooperating for Pandora.
What kind of gun is that?
Looks cool.
Priya? I found an RDA dossier. Looks like orders for a botanist. And there's a picture here. A location. I'm going to check it out.
I wish the sky people would keep to the sky.
But even a storm glider must land sometimes.
I only want you to be safe, Wawai. Wawai, what are you waiting for? Your grandfather needs your help with the milking.
I was thinking about dire horses, and...
Please, daughter. We have work to do. This is no time for daydreaming.
I like dire horses, father. As a Zeswa, I should be taught to ride.
We will talk about this later. Keen is waiting for you.
I'm sorry, but I overheard you talking to Wawai. She sounds unhappy. She mentioned something about dire horses.
Oh, that. She does not really mean it.
I thought all Zeswa learned to ride. Isn't it important for your daughter to learn too?
Look, when she died, it was a dire horse that brought her back to us. And Wawai looks so much like her mother.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
I am not a fool. I know she needs to learn to ride, just not yet. It is too dangerous for her, too soon.
But what
if... Enough, please. It is not for a stranger to decide how I should raise my daughter.
Do the Sarantu enjoy riding like us? Dire horses are such majestic animals and so free. I wish I was allowed to ride one. Have you tried explaining this to your father? Maybe he would consider teaching you if he knew what it would mean to you.
I did, but he keeps refusing. He says I am too careless around dire horses and he fears for my safety.
Maybe if you show him you're willing to take it slow and won't take unnecessary risks.
There's a herd nearby. One of the mares is gentle, but also really careful. If my father saw me with her, maybe he would trust me. Maybe. But it is pointless. If I leave my work to retrieve her, father will just be angry with me.
What does she look like? I can bring her back for you so you can show her to your father.
What? Really? You would do that? You can find her herd from a plateau on higher ground. You will know you have found the spot when you see my dire horse paintings. The mare has a beautiful red coat. Please make friends with her and bring her here. That would be really great. Sorry, I have to go to work.
Yeah!
That plateau. Perfect grazing spot, but no herd. Need a closer look. Herd's gone. Where? RDA's poaching dire horses now? Unbelievable. Can still smell the exhaust fumes. Pignella, I thought you'd want to hear this. The RDA is poaching dire horses too. Do you think Harding's people are involved?
Could be a splinter group, or someone who had the same idea. I need to look into this.
Signs of struggle. What happened here? But what else? RDA tried corralling the dire horses. Shot one. Maybe it's linked to... Thank you. RDA. Headed back to base.
Disengaging. That was a close one.
RDA gave up the chase. RDA trapped the herd, but they escaped. The scent of Dire Horse is still in the air. Okay, don't worry. That's it. Here, here, gentle now. Just want to bring you to a friend. You're a gentle one, aren't you? Hawaii was right to pick you.
fall back.
Why? What is the meaning of this?
I do not know for sure. Father, I want to learn to ride, and this is the mare I want to practice with.
What? Why, no. This is much too dangerous for... Wait. This is the mare from that nearby herd. The gentle one.
Wawai asked me to bring her back. The Sky People trapped her herd, but most of them escaped. They were lucky.
You have your mother's keen eye for dire horses. Fine. I will teach you. But fail to obey my precise instructions, and I will forbid you from riding ever again.
Yes, Father.
Ikran are more reliable than the dire horse. The air is clearing, but you have much work to do.